fresh meat. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Yes, finally. All right. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Open the gate already. Deke!
Corporal!
Hey! Hey, Sergeant.
Okay. Corporal St. John, I'm Deke. See you around.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Oh, big spender. Yeah, okay. Corporal... St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were. Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismiss, Corporal.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John, come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
you're breaking up.
It's this damn plane. I'm surprised this engine gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah, where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Over the fighting platypus or some shit. Anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tomb. Shit, I gotta go. Ready when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. Weaver, I'm here.
Say, John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah, it was near a flagpole. Big one. They're flying a good old Stars and Stripes.
Oh, you're patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out.
Here they are. It's gotta be it. There's the flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. Corporal, see you, man. Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.